CP lubricating pump was driven from the camshaft and it's screwless oil. You can see it going up through those side passes when it's running, and it squirts a heavy viscous steam bottle up through the high pressure pipes to those areas where there's steam pressure pushing back down into.